Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Paper Mario. I know we're starting in a little bit different area, but I just did some stuff off screen. We got Yoshi leveled up, and you know, I just happened to find some other areas over at Rogueport. But now we're gonna get back over here. We're gonna continue on the story, so we can be able to find out who this X person is. You know, find out who this person is, and yeah, lose some frames there. Good shit. Good job. Come on, Yoshi. I don't know how he does that, where he's like running forward, like his motion animation is like he's moving forward, but he's walking up and down. Like at least Mario, like they could do that to him. I don't know. Well, I've always enjoyed this game. It's just so amazing. Next. Alright, let's get the next battle going. So it's gonna be, let's see, it's gonna be the 10 spinnies. Oh my god. Oh, the tiny spinnies. Battle, I want you to keep that part of yours from attacking. You hear me? Keep that little fire brand on check. You got it. Only you attack. Oh shit. Okay, that's fine. So actually, let me look at the best. Oh, let's just keep Yoshi for now. Let's do this. We got, okay, just two spinnies. I messed up on the other one, so I had to fight these guys again. You know what? Actually no, I don't think that'll work, so yeah, let's just get some quakes going. So I can go ahead and appeal. And do one more time. Nice. They keep coming back up. Oh, I can only do one more quake. Oh, that's game. That is game. Nice. Hell yeah. Wait, did it say I defended? Okay, so I think the next one is the poker faces, the shell shockers. Okay, let me get some star power. I mean, not star power, the flower power, flower points or whatever, back up. I waste them like crazy. But at least with this one, we should be okay. So that we can be able to get some more tattles. So let's get Goombella out. Well, all right then. Let me just see here. Your next opponent will be Rank 8 in the glitch piece, the poker faces. Now listen, son, in this battle, I want you to let your enemy damage you 5 times, okay? It's just so dang boring when a match is 2-1 side. 5 times. How much damage are they gonna do? That's the thing. I'll keep Goombella out just in case. Come on, Frames, don't do this to me, man. I thought I fixed you already. Bullshit. Oh, these guys.
The Grand Gonzalez and the ultimate weapon. Yep, a 5 for the finish of the poker faces.
Come on, Mario, let's get this over with.
Oh, you're gonna be coleslaw, kid, and this ain't good.
They always give him an accent. Like, even though they're text speech, they always somehow have an accent. Okay, so I already know how these... They only have 2 health, so let me... Let's just get a little bit of an appeal here, and, well, I already know what they are. Oh, they only do 1 damage. Only do 1 damage. Let's just get some defense going. Oh man. They gotta damage me though, that's the thing. All right, now I can kill him. And that's game. Thank you, Frames. Thank you. That's so great and so nice of you to join us, Frames. So nice of you to join us. Give me my money. Give me my money. Yes. Ah, there we go. We got another email. Go to the watering hole outside the Glitz Pits. It's from the X guy again. The watering hole, huh? If you say so, X. Who is this mystery guy? I forgot I gotta give Goombella a voice. I keep forgetting to do that. Alright, let's go outside Goombella. Let's see what we got. So the watering hole would be the fountain. No. Wait, is there a fountain? Wait, is there a fountain out here? Nope, not this way. Let me look at that again. Go to the watering hole outside the Glitz Pit. Where's the watering hole? God, excuse me, guys. Like I said, I've been really sick lately, so I don't know what's been going on. This is the souvenir shop. Let's see. There's no fountain out here, is there? It says, go to the watering hole outside the Glitz Pit. Let's see. Let me go back inside. Cause I don't know if I'm missing something or whatnot. Nope, those are chandeliers. There's no fountain in here. A watering hole. Watering hole? What do they mean by that? I think this guy. Oh, you're Mr. Gonzalez. Yeah, that's the mustache I've been waiting for. Actually, you're pretty late. Somebody left a package and a note by the door a bit ago. The letter said, look for a thick stash man named Gonzalez and give him this. The letter was talking about is this. Oh! Super Hammer!
Hi, it's me again, Toadette. It's so nice to see you again, Mario. Congratulations on getting that Super Hammer. It's way more powerful. Plus, you can also use a wacky cool new technique. Want to learn about it? Sure you do. Let's practice. It's a little hard, but I'm sure you'll get it. Hold down B and rotate the analog stick until your body twists up. Then release B to perform the Super Hammer technique. The key is to rotate a lot before releasing B.
Nice. I love this new hammer.
Oh, excellent, Mario. You're so awesome. You want to try that again?
No, I got it.
Okay, great. You mastered the Super Hammer. With the Super Hammer move, you can break even big blocks like this. Oh, gee, almost forgot. You can use your Super Hammers in battle, too. Try it. See you later, Mario. Good luck with the quest.
Bye, Toadette. See you later.
So far as I can tell, that hammer's a new model, the Hammerwack 2005. Real nice hammer all around, solid craftsmanship, good grip, high bunkability. The commercial for this thing said the hammer chose this chooser. They aren't cheap either, so whoever gave this to you must be a big fan. But why leave it in the shoe shop? Doesn't that strike you a bit odd? I mean, it's not like it's hard to hand a gift to a pro fighter.
Mario, another email?
I love the music that he has for his emails. Smashed a blockade on the minor league locker room from X.
Blockade in the minor league room? Huh? What's behind it, you think?
Yes. I wonder what it is. Maybe better frames? I would love to have better frames. That's what I would love to have, you know? I would definitely want to have much better frames, you know? It's just... God damn it. Alright, come on, Toad. Okay, get out of my way.
Got the word that you wanted to move back down to minor league again. Can't say I understand why. Anyways, go on in. Hey, Mr. Stinkwell, what are you doing here?
Mr. Gonzalez, you're back in the minor league? What's the matter, Bomb? Did you leave something in here, Bomb? Yes, I did. Nice. What's in here? How do I get that? Oh, come on, I know. Is there something I'm missing here? Let's see. Oh, duh. A dubious paper.
Whoa, Gonzalez, that's some kind of science paper in that crystal star. Who'd be investigating those things besides us? They even took pictures. Who'd leave something like this lying around? This just reeks of funny business.
Oh, you again. Mr. Gonzalez, what are you doing in here? This is the minor league locker room. Major league athletes are forbidden. Even if they weren't, it's hardly appropriate to bash down our walls. I'll just be confiscating this, thank you very much.
Oh, I saw the picture of it.
Hey,
Dang, what's with her? We busted our humps getting that information.
What is he, fucking, Trunks now?
Some people just gotta rain on parades. Well, at least we know the Crystal Star's here.
Wonder if I use the terminal over at this one, would they have allowed me to use it, you know? Alright, let's get a next fight going.
Well, boy, howdy, Gonzalez. Fix it for a fight, huh? Well, alright then, let me just see here. Your next opponent will be rank 7 in the Glitz Pit, the Shell Shockers. Now listen, son, this battle, I want you to avoid using any items. Empty them pockets. Real men don't need no trinkets to help them hand out a proper weapon, you hear? Now get in there and knock them some head old fashioned way, will you?
I'm gonna fucking use a fucking. I'm gonna use a power up, that's what I'm gonna use.
Did you guys see that?
I just glitched Yoshi through the floor. That's great. Got that on recording. Nice. Oh, these fucking guys. God damn it. I gotta get rid of them quick.
You think you can take me and Gonzalez? Ha!
So-called Greg Gonzalez, don't think I'm gonna take it easy on you, baby.
I don't know what these voices are. I'm having to do a lot of the same voices a lot. Oh well. Hey, look, I see you, Luigi down there. Nice. Let's see. Let's get this guy out of the way, and then fuck. Did that wrong. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, the other one's dead. Nice. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. I keep messing that up. I don't know why I am. Ooh, get tinied. Boy. One. Got him again. Nice. I've got to get rid of him. He's dead. Oh my god. I am so gonna kill this man. Oh, he's dead. Nice. I was about to use one of my items to heal myself up. But it's okay. I got rid of him. Nice. Frames, please, please, frames, please.
Gonzalez! Oh, Nelly, I don't believe my eyes, folks. Iron and the Dunn twins are in rage. You made us look like suckers the other day, and now you're gonna pay for it. Aw, a little time from your man's great stink while too bad. Prepare for period.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Shit. Now let me get some. Oh my lord. There you go, Mario, I got you. I don't know if this counts for the other one, but we'll see. Dude, let me get some of the flower points and stuff. Flower points, I mean. Some health, too. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Last one. Fuck, okay. That's fine. At least I get some power. Oof. You ready? You ready for this? Let's do this. Come on, what is with you? Get out of here. Let's do some appealing. I'm sorry, Yoshi. You're going to have to take some more hits with for me. Oh, my God. Okay, I did it. Nice. No! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Okay, okay, okay. I think I could do this. Oh no, I forgot that I needed more flower power. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. This should be it. Get out of here. Get out of here with that, bunch of haters.
Blur, we lost after all that. We weak.
Woo-wee, that's our Greg Gonzalez, friends and neighbors. Kid don't even blink when the iron of the damn twin bars in an attack. Woo!
Tough. He's so damn... He's too damn tough.
Yeah, this kid is only bound for bigger things, folks. Till next time, everyone. See ya! God. Here's your fight money, Mr. Gonzalez. Yeah, give that to me slowly. Mario's ranking rose to 7. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be going. I hate the fact that she wears a fucking... Aha! Another email. Keep sticking your nose in where it doesn't belong and you are dead meat. Whoa, that dude sounds depraved. I'm thinking that isn't our ex-buddy. Who do you think would send something like that? DEADMEAT. Yup, we. Well, boy, how the Gonzalez fix it for a fight, huh? Well, alrighty then. Let me just see. Your next opponent will be ranking 6 in the Glitz Pits, the Fuzz. Now, listen, sons, in this battle, I want you to avoid using any of them special moves. I think the crowd's craving a nice long battle as it's finest and simple and finest. Now, get in there and don't go a grandstanding. I think the next one is going to give me like a, what do you call it? A cake, maybe? Alright, let's do this. Let's do this! Oh, these guys. The Fuzzbees. And dead. Both dead. Done. Boom. Gone. That's it. That's it. That's game. I'm done. That's it. I need 2 more to level up. Come on. Give me that level up. Give me that level up. I was too quick, man. Oh, well. Give me my fighting money. Yes, yes. One more and I can get to that. Is this the major league or this is like the league?
Hey, Joe Gonzalez, Jolene brought you a piece of cake from a fan, I guess.
No, I'm on a diet.
What's up with you, Gonzalez? Who says no to free cake? You're insane.
Yeah, that's instant game over. I know this one. I know this one. People have gotten messed up, especially on saves. Matter of fact, let me go save real quick, because I'm going to end this one here. Oh, this one right here. Alright, now that that's saved, I'll catch you guys in the next one.